Kenyan women have superwoman tendencies. This clearly means that she will always try to fix your pain. Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Freshia and welcome to the Dream Team. If you're not new here, thank you for clicking into this channel again and welcome back. So today we are having a very interesting topic that will help men out there. It's a message for men out there who are looking for ladies or who are looking for women to date and to marry. You should learn this one first. Kenyan women are the best women that you should ever have. Kenyan women are the best women that you will ever date and you will ever find in this universe. For those who are out there, you are a Kenyan guy, you are another country's guy, and you want to know why Kenyan women. So stick along until we make this video to the end and you'll get to understand more about Kenyan women. Let's keep the points rolling. Point number one is that Kenyan ladies are very inventive and very intelligent. I know most of you will agree with me because Kenyan ladies will always think of how to make something happen. They will always use their indigenous minds to make something happen. They will use their intelligence to think like, okay, they will give you ideas on how you can do something. No matter how little you are getting, no matter the small amount of money you are getting, no matter what kind of a job you have, they will always get something from the little you have. They are very brave. They know how to use their minds. They will always direct you on the right way. Most of them will end up telling you the kind of business you will do, the kind of interest you will be getting. They will end up showing you how you will be planning for your money, how you will be planning for your future. So you'll agree with me when I say that the Kenyan ladies are always very intelligent and very inventive. Point number two is that Kenyan ladies or Kenyan women are very strong. I know most of you will agree with me to this also because you know these are the kind of women when you have issues in your relationship, you have hardships in your workplace, you have your financial problems, they will always be there to support you. They will always be there as strong people. They have strong hearts that will always try to solve things and make things look so simple and so clear. I know you'll agree with me, like for example, they are very strong when you are going through hard times, you are going through hardship, they will try to show you that everything shall be well. They will try to make you work through what is happening and they will try to show you that everything will be back to normal. Another point is that Kenyan ladies or Kenyan women will never let anybody disrespect you. As the man or as the boyfriend or as the husband, they will never let anybody disrespect you. So that is another reason why you should get married or you should date a Kenyan lady. They will always be there for you. They will always protect the relationship. They will always fight for you. They will always make sure that everybody who is around you is respecting you. That is something that you cannot get from many ladies. That is something that you cannot get from other ladies in other continents, which I will not mention. Another point where you should get married or you should date a Kenyan lady or a Kenyan woman is because they are physically fit. They are always taking care of themselves. They are always taking care of their bodies. You will most likely find others jogging out there, doing exercises and preventing their bodies from injuries or from careless sicknesses. They always prevent themselves and they will always be physically fit. Another point is that a Kenyan woman or a Kenyan lady will always push you as a boyfriend or as a husband to be your best. They will always try to make the best from you. There are these times where things become so hard, the life becomes so difficult to live in, but they will always try to push you and tell you things will be okay, you should never give up. They will try to tell you that you must make it or make it. That is another good thing that you'll never find to all women. It's only Kenyan ladies who do that. Another point is that Kenyan women are so motherly. These women, they are always taking care of their families. When they get babies, they will do anything. They will toil for their babies. They will always try to make their babies or their families happy. They will always make it happen in their family. So they are motherly when they come to bearing children. They know what they should do. They know their responsibilities as mothers. And so you will be always comfortable as you are having a Kenyan woman as a mother of your kids. Another point is that Kenyan women have superwoman tendencies. This clearly means that she will always try to fix your pain. She will always try to tell you, even if you have messed up, even if things are fucked up, she will always tell you that, babe, this is what we should do. Everything should be okay. She will always make dinner for you, despite how hard or how hard you have hurt her heart or her feelings. They are super women because she will do things that a guy or other women from other places can never do. Those are the reasons why you should get married or you should start dating a Kenyan woman, as far as I'm concerned. They will always be the best. There are very, very many points that I could not like tell all of them because these are just some of them which you should learn the others. When you start dating a Kenyan woman, these are very clear and simple. I hope I helped somebody out there. I hope you knew what you did not know. And in case you've never tried, try it and you will never regret. Kenyan women are the best. Bye-bye. In case you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and always show me love. Share this video so that men out there should know that ladies, Kenyan women are the best. Bye-bye. Till the next video, thank you for clicking into this and watching until the end.